We have a traditional Chilean song that that Amelia's going to teach, but just to give a little bit of an introduction first about it, it's a very important song here at Bread and Puppet. It's part of, it's like integral to Bread and Puppet's history, and Amelia's the best at singing it, so I've asked her to lead us in it today. But I just want to say a little bit about the roots of the song. It's kind of like, it kind of got its start in Chile and kind of like is most well known in Chile as like a worker song slash a revolutionary song, but it's, the song has Appalachian roots, so that's why we feel it's kind of connected. Bread and Puppet here, like Shakers were involved in it. There was even some talk that in the south of France, workers used to sing this song, growing wines and stuff like that. It's so let's, you know, I'm not even going to talk anymore about it. Let's just get right into it. Let's get started right now. If you know the song, just sing along. And here we go. Yeah.
Happy birthday to
run away.
Okay, can I go back to
run away?
No.
Beautiful.
It's beautiful. It's a great book. It's the Doors.
Oh my God.
Yeah. It's a charming, charming sculpture.
Beautiful.
Thank you, Peter.
Yeah. Oh.